Curaçao is currently taking business courses. She eventually plans to use her degree to take over the two restaurants her family owns. Curaçao. Curaçao's father and grandfather were avid postcard collectors. She's decided to continue the tradition and is planning to mail herself a couple of cards from here in Moscow. Curaçao!
And I'd like to thank the entire country of Curaçao for being